And I have to say that the mistake on balance beam was really, really uncharacteristic for Courtney.
She goes out of bounds, too.
Yeah, but it's not just the out of bounds, Al. It's the couple of steps that she took along with it.
Yeah, that's a big error.
And there's another mistake. She is supposed to do that last front flip in a straight position. She has to tuck on it. Boy, she always looks so cool and confident, and that has not been the case here today.
What this team has to hope is that they're just getting some things out of their system, because when it comes down to medal time, 2 days from now, three gymnasts go, three gymnasts count. No throwing any bad scores in the garbage, like you said before, Tim.
You know, her tumbling is all about twisting. Lots of twisting action going on in this routine. But what has made her so strong on floor exercise is the fact that she has excellent form in the tumbling, but she typically sticks these tumbling passes. I don't ever remember her doing anything like this, not even in practice.
Never. The Olympics can do very strange things to just about anyone.
After a 9-1-1